And welcome to this week's episode of The Pearl Innocent Channel and what it's like to really be an actor in Great Britain. Had an audition a few days ago, was very good. Won't know the result until Thursday this week, but it went very well. Looking forward to something coming up on a Saturday. A very strange day to audition, but nevertheless, it should be enjoyable. That's for a commercial this time, but we shall see what happens. I shall keep you all informed of the day and that I actually get a result from the audition itself. Got an audition coming up for a Shakespearean show. Can you believe it? It's South African this time as well. A South African Shakespeare? So I thought, aha! I best start brushing up on my Shakespeare. Ah, I do know one piece I can do. Cassius from Julius Caesar. In South African? South African? Ha! I cannot tell what you other men think of this life, but for my single self. Ha! We shall see what happens. Anyway, that's it for this week's episode of The Pearl Innocent Channel and what it's like to really be an actor in Great Britain. Bye-bye.
I got to go home now. Y'all take care of yourselves this week. I believe that's what they say back home in Alabama.